So we're changing it up a little bit today. Just got done with work and we are on our way to Big Arborvitae to go catch some walleyes. I don't know if it's gonna work. I haven't been on this lake all season. This is the first time. Just gonna see if we can't work some weed edges, bounce some jigs maybe. Maybe have a little bobber out the back just to see what happens and we'll find out. I've seen better weather than this. It's a little rainy, but it should clear up. Who knows? We're gonna find out. Let's do it. Bouncing that jig, but we weren't really bouncing it on the bottom. We were actually, what I was doing was just kind of ticking it through the weeds. So getting it down low, kind of near that weed edge in that 8-9 foot range, just where there's little clumps of weeds and you'd be pulling it through the tips of those, and that's what was getting those bites.
You look way too good, and this feels way too right. It'd be way too long to stop, but it's sure worth drinking too. So baby, here's to you. I don't wanna waste a drop. Gonna take a deep breath and hold it in. Twirl you around till my head spins. Kiss that lipstick and wear it thin till it's gone, till it's gone. Break every rule we ever learned. Kick back and watch the big wheels turn. Light up the night and let it burn till it's gone, till it's gone, till it's gone.
So all we're doing really is throwing a little jig and a little minnow and a walleye slip bobber with a leech on it. It's perfect. Gonna take a deep breath and hold it in. Twirl you around till my head spins. Kiss that lipstick and wear it thin. It's gone, it's gone. Break every rule we ever learned. Kick back and watch the big wheels turn. Light up the night and let it burn till it's gone, till it's gone, till it's gone. Yeah, till it's gone.
I was running that, you know, minnow up through the mouth and up the top, having the hook come out the top of the back like that and just having it swim nice and even straight through the water like that. So, piece of cake, easy to do. We're over basically on a flat. Is all it is, and it's this easy little 7-8-9 foot flat, and once you get past 10 it's really barren and there wasn't anything out there, but those fish were right on the edge or just in those weeds where those walleyes were. We're just taking these leeches on this bobber here. And we're just hooking them right through the center, allowing them to do all the little nonsense out there like that. Who doesn't love slip bobbering for walleyes anyway? I mean, like, it's awesome. Like, when it works, it's freaking awesome. That's a better one. Another little walleye. That is one time.
Well, I think that's going to do it for Big Arborvita. Only fished for a couple hours there, and heck, shoot, probably only an hour and a half, actually a little over an hour and a half, so can't complain with five walleyes. Got us a couple perch. Got one perch in the live well, one nice one too, so, you know, released that other little guy, but a few walleyes and a perch in there, can't complain one bit, especially with that really nice one in there, that 19-incher, so you just gotta love Big Arb. And I think it's time to head down south over there, because that's where Slows is, and apparently that's where everybody's meeting for a drink. But hey, can't complain. Another beautiful night. Just gonna keep trying to change it up for you guys. Fish different lakes, catch different species. This time was a walleye show, last time was a bass show. You know, you just never know. Just gonna have to stay tuned, see what happens. Thanks everybody. Thanks for watching. As always, good night.